This is our new Casa de Esperanca, where our patients come for pre-op and post-op. We still have a lot of work to do, but it is a great gift to these ladies.